All right. This is actually going to be
what that is going to
be. I don't know. That's zero. Okay, anyway.
Game one.
Okay. Roll charge shot. Uh-huh. All right. Oh, no way. Oh, no way. Oh, okay. My God.
14 seconds.
I think that bleed.
That was
the worst yet.
Okay.
In the gallery of Elrond, just like that all
okay. I honestly completely blame Luke for that deck.
Yeah, no, that was
entirely. Anyway. What? He gets a little bit invincibility.
Yeah.
Yeah. You gotta do something to hit him out. Yeah.
Even if you hit both of them at once,
obviously,
fine.
But, I wouldn't say that Ryu doesn't do anything. You can't really get up there unless you hit them with the weak part to short you, and then you're just gonna be a punish target to begin. Oh! That was some pretty slow reaction.
Yeah. Also, Taylor was stuck in a nasty game, so maybe his shield is not as
good. Oh!
That was really cool. Alright, I guess you might be able to do that. I think he did down in
the I don't know if you guys know, but this is the guy who took the game off of the top.
Also, wait, dude, take a stop. Wait, that's no coming. Sorry. I guess he's not gonna do it.
And then, oh, he comes down. He comes down for the assist.
Alright.
Alright, this is the,
This might be the worst double I've ever seen. Oh!
Oh, he got him with the Cyclone Spike. Oh my God, that was such an awful match. That was absolute worst set I've ever seen in my entire life, by far. Not even close.
Oh my God.
Okay, is it not to do this with DI?
No, okay.
Elrock's coaching him on SDI in the middle of the set.
SDI the second one down.
You DI everything else down.
Yeah.
No.
DI the side B's in.
Yeah, you DI in the side B's. You smash DI in, preferably, if you can, but that's okay.
That was just bad.
I really have nothing to say about that.
Hey, won the lone wandering warrior in that game.
He gets two stocks. One of them eliminated by his partner.
The other one taken by his partner. Fritz, you missed the worst game one of all time.
Alright,
good luck.
Oh yeah, I didn't hear that.
Alright.
On your tits.
I believe in the adaptation. Literally just don't kill yourself.
I mean, what can I say? K1 and Bluke are no Tweet Cosmos, so.
Yeah, I mean, and we know Revan.
The only people ever to beat Revan in the doubles.
Revan beat Tweet Cosmos in doubles. We beat Revan in doubles. So.
I'm 100% sure that means we're better than Tweet Cosmos. But let's not talk about that. That's not important. It's not, but it's true.
That doesn't work on very much.
Yeah, you just gotta go for the Okidoki.
It might work on a back ball.
Yeah, maybe. If they DI in.
Alright. I'm gonna try to.
But it doesn't matter. Because he was big brain.
Alright.
If he had guessed right on her, he put it right or whatever. He was at like the exact right place for the man that died in the bottom of the game up. And then died.
Alright, I think that's better.
Well, Green is doing a lot better than me.
Yeah, already. Bad effect. And there's the blockers.
Okay, one second. I'm gonna take a puzzle for a second.
Whoa. Starch Punch is not really a weapon spell. Yeah, actually.
Oh. Wow, yeah. He died at 101 after the back air. Also, Alejandro. Alejandro, look at this.
Where are you guys banning? It's blue score. What are you guys banning? Okay, so Mikey, choose. Okay, let's go then.
You went down to Elrond.
Okay.
Do you want me to
lock it back again?
Okay. Alright.
Okay. Alright. Well, I have no idea what to expect this game. Both these guys are just not
I guess it's just, never seen a side effect.
Oh my god.
Okay, we're gonna end on that.
Still crazy. Elrond's hitting a lot of strong bomb with Red's.
I think
he's
doing a good job of getting the other guy out of the even if he wants to, it's probably
pretty good. Wow, look back. Wow, that was... Okay. That was nice, that was nice. Which time double combo? Always a nice thing to see. That's okay. Oh. That's whatever, anyway. Oh, he just shot. The hit lag from the hit lag from Samus gave enough time for Jason to kill you out of it. I mean, this is definitely doable.
Can this on the X Smash?
Yeah, that's the best good thing.
Well, I'm very aware of that.
Just gotta jump over there.
Oh!
Nice. Oh, he reset him. But Elrond's coming in and saying, no, you can't. That was some incredibly terrible DI.
Oh, nice.
Alright. Well, they're ahead in stocks now, but Sam's is pretty much ready.
But all you have to do is hold on to that stock. So you guys can see. Dark stock should get a lot of mileage here. Alright.
Oh, but he definitely should have pounced that second up there.
But honestly, that stock doesn't take the stock.
ulti when he got.
Oh, nice DI down. Oh, he got it with the down air. Okay. And,
Oh, wow. Riven, not with the awareness
of
the smart coming there, but honestly, I wouldn't be either,
because
I
wouldn't
be able to make
that. I knew, but, he didn't have a jump, side beat into the turtle one, so. I don't know, man. Anything can happen at this percent. I mean,
Samus is
super low. Samus doesn't have charge shot now, so that's
Alright. Well, that one's